Okay.
Fun and game in the Big Brother Naija house last night as Neo, Ozo, Nengi and V carried out the biggest duvet prank in the history of Big Brother Naija. Hello guys, welcome back again to my YouTube channel. My name is Vicky and if you're seeing me for the very first time, hi, please consider to hit on that red subscribe button by your right hand side and subscribe to my YouTube channel, and do not forget to turn on your notification bell so that YouTube will inform you whenever I post a new video. And please guys, go check me out on my personal channel where I post video more of my personal life and family lifestyle and vlogs. Please guys, go support your girl on that channel by hitting on the red subscribe button too. And please, if you enjoy this video, give it a thumbs up, leave me a comment in the comment section. I really do love to read from you guys. Guys, last night the housemates actually went for their Friday night arena game and it was all fun. Like, it was really funny the way it was, because it's all about the balloon games you get. I don't understand how I really need to explain it to you guys, but I'm sure watching it yourself will make you understand even more. All about it. The housemates were taking balloons from one spot to the other, and it was really funny to me, because at some point, most of the way the housemates actually performed the attacks was really funny, especially that of Kiddwaya.
7 seconds. Bad boy. Get back.
I don't understand why Kiddwaya felt the need to fly at some point during the game. He was trying to export the balloon from one spot to the other. You are not there. Why are you flying, Pico? What's the flying about? You know, at the end of the day, it was time for Tricky T to also play the game, and it ended up that Tricky T was the one that actually won the game for the night, and the winner of the game for the night will be rewarded with 20 Bbnaija. And then moving on guys, when the housemates came out of the arena into the house, they found out that their pillows were gone.
You guys were thinking about what you did to Big Brother to point to make you lose your pillows. What? Why come and involve me? You see me, I'm the only sick person in this house and I have a pillow. That's because they showed mercy on me. What are you people have done today? I can't figure it out. I'm the only sick person in this house. What's the thing you people have done behind closed doors that people are going to suggest to you?
We actually do not know who performed that particular prank. It was all as if it was Big Brother that did it, because the whole housemates were inside the arena when this whole thing happened. After everybody left the room for them, Neo, V and Nengi and Ozo, they actually planned to also prank the housemates on their duvet, like they should hide it together. And I was wondering, where are they going to hide it, you know? They really expressed some sort of frustration. How are we going to sleep today? Some people were just imagining that, it is because of this. Everybody was just looking for a reason why it happened. Is it because they were sleeping too much? Because truly, the whole of yesterday was boring. If you noticed, much video did not come out from me. And they were just wondering what was going on.
Ha ha ha!
Nengi, Neo, and Ozo actually planned his, and then Ozo, V, and the rest of the house, and the rest of them, and the three of them actually dragged the whole housemates out that they should go outside to go and play some game like a truth or dare or something like that, so that Neo will be the one to carry out the heist, like he should be the one to hide the duvet he gets. And he succeeded in coming inside, and you need to see how Neo was struggling to hide those duvets. After all the drama, the stress of hiding the duvet, he came out and was all sweaty, and even the housemates were suspicious. You know, why are you sweating like? Everybody was just asking him why he was sweating like that, and he said that is whatever they made, so something they made that is making it. After he ate it, he was purging, like his tummy was running. He went to pour, and they were like, you just ate it right now, and you're now already, your tummy is now upset about it. They just waved it off. But after they came inside and saw that their duvets were gone, the housemates decided to point, especially Dora, decided to point accusing finger on Neo. A guy keep denying it, he kept denying it that he's not the one, that how will he hide their duvet, okay, where will he hide it, and all that. And even Prince was even there also saying that where is he going to hide it. Anyway, after the whole back and forth, it was all fun and game until they later found their duvet. It was really exciting yesterday because I just felt that, okay, this is something we should be looking out for, because that kind of prank was really funny, because the housemates were expressing frustration. Lucy was even saying she wants to go and sleep with Lecon, Lecon had a duvet or something like that, she would be sleeping with Lecon, that please Lecon should allow her sleep on his bed with him. And then housemates, they were already looking for a place because the AC would have been killing, it was chilling, you know, so it was like they were looking for a place to actually sleep. And just, you know, does that sort of back and forth when you know that a place is really, really cold and there's no duvet for you to cover, you can imagine how you'll be feeling, because you'll be like, God, Jesus, is this how I'm gonna die of cold this night? Because Lucy was even the one that really, really did not feel it. In fact, Erica had to run to her head of house lounge to carry her own duvet, so that Big Brother, assuming that it was Big Brother, so that he won't come to carry her duvet, and they were like, return it so that you wouldn't get another strike. So that's just the whole fun that came about or that happened last night in the Big Brother Naija house, and I really did enjoy while I was watching it. I hope you guys enjoyed this video as much as I did making it and even gisting you guys about it. Thank you so very much for watching my video. Please give it a thumbs up, leave me a comment in the comment section, and please go check my personal channel out. Vicky M is the name, the link is always in the description and pinned in the comment section. Please guys, go subscribe to that channel, supporting your girl. Thank you so very much, because I know you will do it, and I will most definitely see you guys in my next video.